I know a question.
It's in there. Ask me a question.
There's this iconic drawing a child picture of her
choking.
Doing them.
What is she doing?
She's doing her show. But there's a bunch of people helping her, like giving her plates and stuff. It's this iconic picture. Oh, wow. So what I think is, I ate too much of that. Holy shit.
Boob sweat. A river runs through it.
So the thing about these food shows is that there are a lot of tricks to make them look good. I've done them. I know how it works.
No,
stylists.
It's my food. I write all my shows.
They
prep it. Sometimes I do
there's
a stop if it's
something.
Long cooking.
There's gotta be something. I'm not gonna let you off the hook, Rachel. There's gotta be something.
I'm telling you, if it's a long cooking thing, of course there's a swap up. If it's a quick cooking thing like the show we just did, it's my food and I write all my meals. Holy God!
Yeah. It's actually a little chef driven. I think you'll like it. Okay. Kara, you have one of the most expressive faces. That means so much.
Oh no, it's still
you.
There.
Yeah, it's still there.
It's powerful. It goes right through you.
Yeah.
About your faith in Catholicism over the years, so
yes, I
to know, what do you think hell is actually like? And do you think that it might involve death sauce with liquid rage?
It would be a bottle of that and none of this available, I think. Oh my God, hell. Hell is the absence of God's love. And I wanna ask God, whatever I did to deserve this, please forgive me. Okay. Oh my God.
Which industry has the slimier executives? Hollywood or the record industry?
What was that again? What did you say?
Which industry has the slimier executives? In Hollywood or in the music industry?
Is that
the worst, right?
It's horrible.
So bad.
I don't even have a taste.
No, it just tastes like somebody gave you a metal pole that's on fire and then you just put it in your mouth for like no reason.
Oh my God. That is some bullshit there. Oh God. Oh Lord. Man up. Man up.
お前はもう死んでいる。
何？おわたくび。
I like this. I don't get to cry in front of someone very often, so here we are.
Yeah, just vulnerable, opened up, over wings and hot sauce, Mac.
Thank you so much for having me on your show, man.
A little bit of drool there at the end. That's all right. I'll still pound it. This camera, that camera, that camera. Let the people know what you have going on in your life.
Going on tour soon. I'll see you. Out there. The nose feels freshly punched.
The nose punch?
It feels like I've just been bonked.
I think the one reason why I love my cats the most is, you know.
You made it through. You cleared the wings. It was amazing. It was incredible.
I had an orgasm.
This camera. That camera, or that camera, let the people know what you have going on in your life.